I walk in, and you know, I had met him before he was the president a few times. So it was a hug. And I did take that minute to say that. And then he said, well, what are we here for? And I said, well, I really want to know. I'm here because I really want to know, why did you kick Chloe off The Apprentice? It was a laugh and it was funny. And then we got into business. And, you know, he felt it.